I've got a really good image. This is my first visit to Almaty and in Kazakhstan in general, and I really liked what I've seen so far. So started visiting the jumping hills. It was really magnificent place, and then I think all the arenas, they look nice. It's just a pity that we don't have ice hockey team this time, but for example, this place, it really looks great. I don't have any exact number yet, but I would say that probably between 30 and 40 athletes, and then with the officials, maybe a bit more than 50. We were planning to have a women's ice hockey team, but unfortunately it was not possible this time, so then we only have individual athletes, but I think in many individual sports we have quite a good number of athletes. We will have good athletes, for example, in figure skating, then hopefully in cross-country skiing, biathlon as well, alpine, and so on. But it's really hard to say at this point which will be the best athletes.